Welcome everyone, it's Vapors to Drakomar. We are going to be trying to finish off the last of this madness. What even is that? Oh. That looks disgusting, by the way. I just want to point out how disgusting that actually looks. Like that right there. Doom Tower BS. Like, don't even want to entertain how disgusting that is, but suffice it to say. Yeah. That's all you really need to know about how disgusting that is. Yep. That's all you really need to know. Can we even beat this stage with this going on? I think we can. It's still gonna be difficult. One of which I've been working towards this entire time. I have. I've literally been working this entire time down the road. We can beat this duo. We can, because let's see. Yeah, we are gonna want to fight this thing a lot. This Duke, this Crypt Keeper. Did I mention I have to farm a lot? Well, they didn't live this time. Probably should have put the barrier up. Still gives me 100 XP. Five silver keys in the Doom Tower, eh? Let's try out our theory on the spider. I don't like trying this theory out, but if I can make it, like, work out, don't like lose the whole tournament because I decided to go and play in Doom Tower, then that's great. Because the problem with Doom Tower is that most of the quests don't involve Doom Tower. That's what I don't like about Doom Tower. None of the quests involve Doom Tower. I can't climb it anymore. None of the quests involve Doom Tower. Increasing the duration of that's gonna be good. The main thing you wanna do is decrease the duration of the poisons. Put a shield up. Notice how Valerie is also useful here. The famous Great Evil. Great Frost Spider of Doom. Suckers, I don't even know what they are. They ever come out of that veil? Stop attacking. Vermin. Alright, this is the vermin we've all been looking for. This is the vermin. Upset. why are we so damaged? Thing is, it's not even essential for Elhane to stay alive in this fight. The main is Armager to stay alive. That's the main one that needs to stay alive for this fight, believe it or not. The other ones can go to hell. If Armager dies, the fight's over. The fight is literally over. So it's mission save. Okay, I need, wait a second, I know why. Minaya's missing gear, damn it. I knew it was gonna bite me in the butt. Because Minaya needs to live is the problem. Minaya and Armager, because I don't care about the Elhane. It's the Armager. It ends up being the Armager and the Minaya. That's what it ends up being. Both of them have to live. Because I'm going to run out of silver at this rate. The hardest part is upgrading the little suckers, not even the dwarves, but the low champions. That's the hardest part of leveling food. That literally is the hardest part. And watch them beat me when I go to sleep, but at this point, I did my job. Normal clan boss died. I almost have a rank 5 food. Or not almost, but I have some components to rank 6. It's hard. It's hard getting the components to a rank 6. I just have to do a spider and minotaur. Is that what this is coming down to? Is that seriously what this has come down to? Spider and minotaur. Cause it might. I might just have to do it. Literally, it's come down to spider. Isn't it? Hasn't it? Slayer, Minotaur, and I guess Faction Wars. How am I supposed to defeat the Faction Wars boss with that team? That's the question. But I haven't tried, have I? Still need the silver. I need to take the Centurion out of my vault, though. I need to check what he has equipped, etc. Because I doubt he has anything good equipped. Knowing him. Night Revenants is such a tedious faction to try to level, ascend, etc. Killing them is almost as annoying. Because, yeah, nope. These are the three. We have to make a fourth. We have to decide who among you are destined to become what we need. That is the question. Because I'm literally going all out to try to win this. Literally. I can't even post any, like, a lot of my content just because I'm too busy actually trying to win. You know I'm trying to win when I've literally stopped watching most YouTube content, most of that stuff, and just stuck to trying to win. You know I'm serious. A nightmare. Okay. So we gotta do the double points. I'm just gonna go farm Spider 10 for a while. I wanna try a different team comp. Let's try Armiger in here. Ironic that the first thing that they did was Pathfinder. That's the problem we have here. Poisoner. We don't have the accuracy. actually get him to crit it. Okay. I wanted to see if he had any crit rate. It's still not enough crit rate. Cause he's gotta hit it true a lot. Okay, something about these spider legs. Now they don't like him. Every time he goes, wait, you can tell he's gonna do the decreased turn meter thing if he runs in. That's how you can tell. Once he runs in, you know that's when the magic zooms in on him. If he just runs in and you see it from a distance, you've done it wrong. See, you always want him to run in. Runs in, zooms in on him. That's when you know he's gonna crit. Unfortunately, my armiger is not sufficient. Spider is the end. Do we want in this fight? I mean, we could raise a Sister Militant for this fight. But again, it's hard to do. Keep getting Night Revenant's BS. Let's use up the keys. There's no way in hell we're beating that. Let's try to beat this again. We're not, again, my whole team is not ready for this. We are going to get the points. Reminds me of brutal difficulty. So then the next one would be Night. Right. Right. Play our cards. Is this possible? We did it! The impossible has been achieved. Triple star on this level. Are you kidding me? Oh. That was supposed to be impossible. What I just did there was supposed to be impossible. Wow. I just did it. I'm gonna have to sort through all this tomorrow because I'm too tired to sort through it today. So much effort. Clan versus clan. So hard to win unless you've dumped boatloads of real money into the game. It's doing free to play clan versus clan to win is nearly impossible. I say nearly because anything's possible. There is nothing that is impossible in this game. It's all possible if you can put in the man hours. All right, 26,000. Wheezy Raider has not caught up. Hopefully I can shut the lid brutally on that other person. Because that's what I need to do. I need to shut the lid on him. Snap it. Snap it like a whip. Snap it so hard that they can't take the lid off. He has some gear on. God forbid it be. Okay, screw that. This is relatively free, I think. Yeah, let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. Yep, you didn't level your own hands. This and spider as well. Because tonight, I'm not even bothering with League. I'm not even bothering. It's all clan versus clan. It's all Ogre. It's all that Ogre. Like. I'm all over that shit. They're going down. Let's see. Who do I... Right. Faction Wars. Faction Wars. Faction Wars. Faction Wars. Time to do faction wars, guys. Faction wars. Faction wars. Doing a relentless assault. The problem is my Centurion and my other people. They won't support the Kytus. Because they need to be able to support the Kytus in order to get further. But yes, the Kytus can kill you. But they're not strong enough to do much else. It's the problem. Pretty sure Kytus can do it. Like, not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure Kytus can do it. Maybe not against this nutbar. Maybe not against this nutbar. 5 silver keys in the Doom Tower. Okay. Just in case I need this for something else, we're gonna farm that in the ground. I wanna have the energy. This is the most I have ever worked for Clan vs. Clan. Let us make this count. Currently fighting Magma Dragon. Please die, Magma Dragon. Please die. Whoa. It's nasty. set them on fire. I think setting them on fire. You. Get the mission done. I'm gonna let the Skyrims at once. Let's see. Man, at least I think Ninja can live, because he's a strong affinity to this, maybe. I don't know. I don't think so. Okay, can we beat the boss at all? Okay, we beat the boss. But that fight was so bad. Oh, that fight was so bad. Are there so many freaking Gorgorabs in Arena? I swear to God. So many Gorgorabs. Oh, I screwed up. Oh, I screwed up so bad. I screwed up. 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 kill Ugo. She's a time bomb. I know this because what happens is, if you leave her alive, and he dies, bad stuff happens. Screwed up so easily. At least we killed him. Did we complete the quest? No. No, we didn't. Okay. Let's not barf this up. Okay. Let's try this team comp. Kill this person. Okay, good. We triggered our counterattack. They should be dead. Boom. Bang. Passed. In the next episode.